Hello everyone, so according to the question, I can write the solution part. The slope of calibration curve, and we are going to be C.